ouder worden dan 75. Dat was vroeger best knap. Maar ja, roken was cool en mocht overal. Bewegen was nog geen trend. Zwaar werk deed je met je handen. En je ging pas naar de dokter als je wat had. Cholesterol speelde geen rol.
Dat is nu wel anders. We eten meer groen en minder rood. Een rondje geven we pas na het rondje hardlopen. De dokter voorkomt liever dan dat hij geneest.
First half has begun here. And there's the interception. Torres. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch. Here's a chance to attack. And he's threaded the path through neatly. They've coped with it well defensively. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Torres. Good strong tackle. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline. And in comes the header. The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
It wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Offside, that's an easy decision. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Defender to it first. And it's gone for a corner. Throw in to come. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Sanchez. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. There's some potential in this move. Well, good through ball. He's had a go here. Shots on here. And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Could be dangerous. Sanchez. Here's Chiellini. A timely challenge. Nicely played through ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. And that's going to be a free kick. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. In quickly. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well played the goalkeeper, good judgment, good hands. Moving forward with... Ref blows for the free kick.
working away to try and find an opening. And it's a header. There it is, the equaliser. A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Look at the players, delighted with it.
So, the shot's on! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Vandenberg attacking well here. Came in with a challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Chiellini crosses in. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. That would be a throw. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here comes the cross. And in he goes with the tackle. Here's the cross. Well, he's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Fabulous clearance. And now the shot. So now a goal kick to come. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. It's looking good, this move. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Vandenberg, that will help ease the pressure. That's a great interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And they've cut it out.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Won it back with an interception. Minutes still to go, second half underway. There's good progress with this attack. This could be it. He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters, who feel that the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw we've got on the scoreline at the moment.
Yep, the away side really want the ref to make sure that no more time wasting occurs. They want to try and get some rhythm to the game now.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's a chance for a cross to come in because the referee's allowed them to go on. Osman. That's good support play from his teammates, looking to play his teammate through. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Cross coming in now. And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. It's a good place to win the ball here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Intercepted well. There's some potential in this move. Shots on here. It's gone out for a throw. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They cope with it well defensively. Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Into the attacking third. To put them in front. A penalty. Well, well, well. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
Penalty put away. Confidence personified with the penalty.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
And we restart the game 2-1. And in goes the cross. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Gone out for a throw-in. On to the attack now. Tackle goes in. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Vandenberg, and he goes for goal with his head. That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. First touch was poor. Cha. Torres. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. And it's a header. Very close to an equalising goal. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Vandenberg. Well, cross comes in now. Oh, he's climbed well to head the ball away. Makes a challenge here. Here's a chance to attack.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle.
Vandenberg. Now that's a throw. Nagai comes in with a tackle. Working hard just to see, and he heads it for goal. Very good stop here. Shot on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Really strong play in the tackle. There's good progress with this attack. Strong challenge. Defender to it first. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Physio's up on the touchline, keeping an eye on him as he went over on his ankle. It looks like he's going to be okay.
Jeff, thank you very much. Through pass. He's had a go here. Well, that could have been that. But the goalkeeper's kept his team alive.
Yeah, still in it, aren't they? And they might look back on that save as the turning point in this match.
Corner goes straight to the opposition.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, it could have been a shot of significance. It's turned out to be a shot of insignificance.
Bit of a selfish decision, that one, from the player, when he could have easily passed it.
Good forward play from them. Well, good through ball. Good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Space for the shot. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
4 minutes. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equaliser, maybe even a winner here.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Could be dangerous. And it'll go into the middle now. And heads it towards goal. That's out of danger there with that clearance. It's been a very tight game here. And the referee brings it to a halt with a final score of 2-1. Well, they got there in the end. Mighty, mighty close, but the right result.
Yeah, I think that's true, Martin. Yeah, they contributed plenty, scored a few goals and just edged it for me.
Now the shot! And the goalkeeper...
Oh, good through ball.
He's had a go here!
Shots on here, and that is the first goal.
Oh, good through ball.
Just working away to try and find an opening. And it's a header.